Hey YouTubers, that's me arrived at the lead mining area. Show you some mines. That's a mine. They pan for gold all the way along here. It's all rich with gold, what I've been told. But my niece and my dog's down in front. But you see all the houses? There's mines underneath every one of them. See the mines over there? There. And there, there's a mine. So let's go for a walk. I'm up in the highest village in Britain. I'm something like 2,600 feet high. So if there's ever a disaster and the seas flood, this will probably be okay. You should see the snow up here. you get about 6 or 7 feet of snow. But a lot of people pan for gold here, as I say. See that? That's all rich with gold, meant to be, but you need a permit for here. It's well protected. But I'm taking you down to a mine. There's an old pump house down here. And the way back from the place, I'm going to take you into an old smelting yard where they smelted the lead down. I don't know why there's a fence around that. I don't know if it's maybe... Sorry if the camera's shaking a wee bit. I just need to shout my dog. Rebecca! Put Jesse in the lead, there's a dog. Just to tell her. Look at that old church. Just keep going, because I'm videoing. But this drought's been quite bad. As you can see, a lot of the streams have dried up. You can see down some of the mine shafts. I'll take you here. Ah dear. What a beautiful day it is. And the good thing about being at this place, the highest village in Britain is, or Scotland, it's nice and cool. It's sunny, but it's nice and cool. It's not too hot. See, there's an entrance to a shaft. See, this they used to pump the water along here. So if you followed that all the way down there, it'd take you into the shaft. It comes out the other side, but there's actually a shaft in there, what I've been told. That church. Rebecca! We'll probably head over there and have a look at the old mining area. So, look at that. Cottages. We'll show you all down the mines and stuff. So remember, give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Catch you all later. Bye.